Hello, America. I'm Matt Vasgersian, and welcome to the show. Now from the windy city of Chicago, baseball from beautiful Wrigley Field. Today we bring you Conquest baseball action between the Black Cats and the Cubs. Long Beach will look to grow their empire. Coming up next. Into the box now, Ichiro Suzuki will get us started in this one under the lights.
Ichiro.
First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Toward the alley in left center, that's a base hit. And with his speed, he may be thinking about two. Oh, and it falls as he can't make the play. And he's going to try for three right out of the chute tonight. And he is out at right third. There. And that's a big mistake there leading off the end. Now the plate, Ricky Henderson. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Hit hard on the ground toward second. Taken in by Zobrist. Throw on the first, and Hamels has retired the first two in the inning. Now in the box, Sean Green. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Willie Mays will get the call to pinch hit here as we'll see what he can do with two out and the base is empty. Inside for a ball, 1-0.
Here
ball and a strike. The 1-1 home. Just catches the inside corner for strike
ball, two.
Snuck that high hard one by him without a swing, but that's a pitch and location he can do a lot of damage with. Got to be careful.